Hello everyone, it's wonderful to see you all again. Today, I will show you how to fix the problem where the production ISO dialog box does not open after clicking the production ISO button on the ribbon in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's dive in. First, start by auditing the project. See if you can access the production ISO dialog box. If the answer is no, we will need to investigate further. Now, open the 3D model drawing file that is having issues. Select the affected pipeline and open the properties palette. Check if the line number is correct or if it has changed to unassigned. If it has changed to unassigned, reassign the pipeline number tag. If the pipeline number tags revert to unassigned after reassignment, your pipeline may be corrupted. In that case, remodel the pipeline or export the corrupted pipeline number to PCF and then convert the PCF to pipe. You can batch export multiple lines by selecting the checkboxes. Note: when converting PCF to pipe, pipe supports will not be retained, so choose wisely. Alternatively, restore a previous working backup copy. Try opening the production ISO dialog box again. If it still doesn't work, we'll need to investigate further. If the pipeline number tag format has changed during the project and existing pipeline tags are not updated, update it. Check our detailed video on update tags after changing tag format, linked in the I button. See if you can open the production ISO dialog box now. If it's still a no-go, we'll have to look into some other troubleshooting steps. Make sure the line number tag does not include any special characters like the half symbol. If it does, remove it and keep it simple. Note: avoid copying subscript or superscript text formats from other MS Office applications into line number tags. Go to the ISOs tab in the menu bar. Click on the PCF export button. In the PCF export dialog box, look for any blank line number tags. If you find any, select that pipeline and reassign the line number. You can also check for special characters in line numbers from the PCF export dialog box. See if you can open the production ISO dialog box now. If it's still a no, then the last option would be renaming the current isometric ISO style folder and replace or restore a backup copy. That's it for today. Hopefully, you were able to fix the issue with the production ISO dialog box not opening after clicking the production ISO button on the ribbon in AutoCAD Plant 3D. If you found this guide helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell icon for the latest videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.